It had been a rainy, young, dark morning in our high school before the sun arrived.
It had been a sad day so far.
Everybody had failed the math exam before the bell rang. It was a scary, huge, rectangular, black and white machine of torture.
Our brain is tired after an exam like that. The last thing we could do was cry for our lives and study for the next one.